Ukraine is going to be sweet. Imagine you celebrating your birthday without your parents or without anybody giving you, wishing you a happy birthday. We have all these young people. Let's put them together for them once again.
Good afternoon, colleagues. I think you, the one who prayed, your co-MC, already delivered my welcome address. So I want to thank them for welcoming all of us here for this special occasion. I think when I pick from what the chief said and what the two of you said, it summarizes what I was going to say. You know, when you are not sure what to say, you just hide behind somebody. So, DCENO, please, don't use it against me. As the various speakers have said, we are here to thank the Lord. The co-MC said it all. If at the end of the month, in fact, it's not even end of the month. Some people have cheated. Their banks have paid. Me, my bank hasn't paid. But I know it will land in it very soon. So this tells you that we are blessed. There are people by 15th of the following month, they are not even sure whether they will be paid. And they may be paid parts, and part will be carried forward. So this is why we need to work harder as God is blessing us, to let him see that he's doing a lot for us, and we are also going to do the rest to make sure that come next year, we'll be counting more successes than we've counted this year. So without saying anything further, my colleagues have already spoken for me. So thank you very much.
Verses 1 to 9. Praise the Lord. Praise all servants of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and forevermore. From the rising of the sun to its going down, the Lord's name is to be praised.
Has really blessed the institution, and I pray that those who work in the institution will appreciate the blessing that the Lord has showered over this authority. So, beloved, I bring to your notice that thanksgiving to God must be a living attitude. We thanking God must be a daily attitude, a daily living attitude that we need to do. We call on you this afternoon, and we pray from the bottom of our hearts that as a united authority, you will lead us in the marching forward of this institution. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the great God make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. And may the great God of our faith, the God of the VR, lead you on the way and bring you back as we gather. Go, and may the Lord push you into blessings as you go out there full of praise and thanks unto him. Go in the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I don't worry.
Sorry, we gather together. Hey, Adam, Farah. Hey, Adam.